Hello class, today we're going to be discussing the glossary. The glossary is essentially a dictionary for your words. So to start off, let's add a new glossary. I'm going to name it glossary and save. And then over here is where we add our words. So new entry, let's call this say hello. Alternatives is like synonyms for your words. So you can say howdy, come on, to separate it. Hi. We can check case sensitivity here if we don't want it. We also have the default over here. We can change title, description, color. So for the title, we can say a greeting. Description, let's say a greeting again. We have this extra tab here, which will be displayed underneath your description. So just as an example, I'm going to write this as extra. We have it enabled, and then you can change the color. Okay. So let's just test this out. So the way this works is, when you write down this word or any of the alternatives in your timeline, it will highlight it within your chosen color, and then it will display it. So we go to our timeline. I've written hello, or I can also say howdy. And then when we test it out, hello or howdy, and then when we hover above it, it'll tell us the greeting. So we have our title at the top, we have the description, and then we have the extra bit at the bottom. You can also import a glossary if you've made one previously in a different file, for example, or your previous game, or you can also delete the one you have here. Same with the entries. You can add a new entry or you can delete it here, obviously search. But that's it for today's video. Come back next time where we discuss styles.